What's going on, everyone? I'm Sir James from GamerFusion.com, and I'm here bringing you guys my playthrough of Diablo 3. The reason I say playthrough is because, one, I'm not starting from the beginning of Diablo 3, due to the fact that Reaper of the Souls is already out. I do have the DLC, but since I haven't beaten Diablo 3, nor am I level 60 yet, I'm unable to do the expansion until I meet one of the two requirements. But I hope you guys enjoy the playthrough. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to leave that in the comment section down below, and enjoy the video.
Help me! Is this my blood? I can't breathe!
I wish I had been here in time.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Yeah! vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have...
We have destroyed the Demon Gate, though Asmodan brought Hell itself in his wake. Slaying the Sin Hearts will weaken his forces, and then only the Lord of Sin himself will be left.
The most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
This will be interesting.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Stronger.
Your presence pleases me. Every step brings you closer to my embrace.